Hello, everyone is verified on Audiomack. What are you waiting for? What is the holdup? Why are you not verified? Why? Well, don't worry, today I'm going to teach you how you can verify your Audiomack artist profile or creator profile. It's very, very simple. Without wasting my time, we are going to get into today's video as I'm going to walk you guys through the step-by-step guide on how you can verify your profile. But before that, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and also subscribe to our channel. We are, yes, Impostunes. So we are Impostunes. We deal in music distribution and promotion. We are also your artist companion as we give you guys tips on how to become successful in your music career. So you wouldn't want to miss our future uploads. Subscribe and click the bell notification button because something is coming.
First of all, we have to go to Audiomack website. This can also be done on your mobile phone. But before we start, let's look at the verification requirements for Audiomack. So go to Audiomack for Creators, apply for authentication. My network seems to be a little bit slow. Okay, so here we can see how we can verify and also the requirements for each verify account. Okay, so first of all, you need to have at least 2 uploads and 25 followers. So let's log into our account that we will use to verify. First of all, go to profile. Let's make sure that we have filled in all the details, our links and everything. So after profile, we go to settings. So here we go, settings, and let's make sure we have our profile picture, our social media accounts linked in. Then go to the creator dashboard. Then right on top of creator dashboard, you can see apply now for verification. So apply for verification. I am a creator, I'm a content creator. I own rights to distribute this app to like take all the 3 check boxes here. And I accept. So confirming of the email address and our profile details. So in case you made a mistake, you can go over it over here. So let's save. Then next. So all our accounts have been linked in. Has been linked over here. So if you haven't, you need to link your account to verify that you are the authentic owner or you are the rightful owner. So you need to go over our details once again to confirm everything is correct. Then that's it. Application is pending. So if you accepted, you receive an email. If you are not, too, you receive an email. Please don't forget to like this video, give it a thumbs up, and also subscribe to Impostunes for new tips every week. See you next week.